$1,000. Nashville Auto Diesel, $2,000. Ohio Technical College for $1,500. And the fifth place winner.
Technical Center of the Age.
Okay, we're down to fourth. I want to remind everybody on your scholarship opportunities to please see Carol Loda. She has all the scholarship envelopes here, those scholarships that I mentioned. So see Carol for scholarship information. The team that finished in fourth has scholarship opportunities. From the University of Northwestern Ohio for $5,000. Lincoln College of Technology for $5,000. Nashville Auto Diesel for $3,000, the Ohio Technical College for $1,500, and the Ford Asset Effect Scholarship, and the fourth place winner,
Lincoln Way Central.
Thank you.
And now there's two. The team that finished in second, beside the scholarship opportunities, they will receive a quarter-inch drive socket set donated by Snap-on. They will also have scholarship opportunities from Lincoln College of Technology for $8,000, National Auto Diesel for $6,000, University of Northwestern for $6,000, Ohio Technical College for $5,000, Universal Technical Institute for $5,000, and the Ford Asset Scholarship. The second place team.
Aqua Estates High School.
Yes! Yeah! Go ahead. That's okay.
Well, there's not much history remaining. So first place, two members of each of this team. First of all, are going to receive a cordless impact worth over $200 from Snap-on. Also, a $20,000 scholarship opportunity from UTI, $10,000 from Lincoln College of Technology, $10,000 from Northwestern Ohio, $8,000 from National Auto Diesel, $6,000 from Ohio Technical College, and the Ford Asset Scholarship. No mystery.
No mystery. Come on up.
He's on the telephone. Should we hold the telephone up?
Yeah, I got it right here.
He's on the phone.
June 16th.